Hello friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Roh Arora from Don Bosco School, Park Circus, Kolkata. Today I'm gonna be making a video on the coastline paradox. So this is a theory I've made. It's on why the rivers and the coastlines, rivers and borders of the world are not measurable. So here is the theory. Let's start. The coastline paradox. Introduction. In the last century, the world had many technological advancements like communications, transport, warfare, political, medical, architectural, and many other advancements. But according to this theory, the cartographical skills of humanity has degraded. It suggests that all of the borders, rivers, and most importantly, and mainly focused on this theory, coastline, are immeasurable. In this presentation / video, we will learn about this interesting paradox and confirm if the statements are true or not. Brief explanation. Let's look at the map of the UK. When you see it from afar, it looks easy to measure. Let's say you measure it by 50 kilometers, so 50. Let's say you get an answer of 200, so 250 kilometers. Or 10,000 kilometers, not an estimate or a number. Okay, so they basically we do like that. So let's say your answer is 10,000 kilometers, which is not actually true. Like is, I believe, much more than that if you measure by 50s. But this is just for the video. So yeah, let's continue now. Now if you zoom in the map, you see more small islands and weird sea borders. So from here you can only see these three giant islands. That's archipelago. So many archipelagos of around Scotland, but when you zoom in, you see that island. There's islands inside those islands. And here it's quite weird. It quite moves. So here, back here. That you did not see when you measure by 50 kilometers. You measure 25 kilometers and get an answer of 825 or 28,000. You might ask, how is it like that? So if you calculate by 25 kilometers, you get 20,000, and by 50 kilometers, you get 100,000. That is quite weird. Zoom in and more and more, and also notice too many weird shapes that you reach a level where you are measuring the coast with the size of an atom, and then the coast has infinity length. That means the coast of UK has 10,000 to infinity length of coastline. So that is the measure here. You should also consider the beaches always change shape. Hence this theory states that the coastline is unmeasurable. This is also the case of rivers and the borders, which we will discuss. So before that, I wanted to say something important. So here the beaches always move because when a tide comes, takes some sand with it. So every 30 years, riverbanks, beaches, they change. So that's what I'm talking about here. Rivers and borders. Here you can see the Indo-Bangladeshi borders. I chose this border because Bangladesh has a lot of rivers. Anyways, the river situation is practically same to the coastline paradox. Measure, let's say this river is around 20,000. Zoom in, squiggly line, zoom in more, and measured by infinity. Again, not mentioning that river banks move all the time, just like beaches do. Like rivers and coastlines, borders don't change shape, but have the same kind of situation. So, I think the rivers and coastlines have definitely been discussed on the internet before, but the other one I made on my own. Borders, which I've made on my own, because technically it's the same situation. Is it true? All these theories can be proved wrong by one factor, a straight line. By drawing a straight line beside a river / coastline / border, you could measure it. I personally think that it is still wrong, not accounting for small islands, panhandle as really water. So if you don't know what panhandle is, basically they are parts sticking out of the country, like in the last slide. Let's just go up there. See, this is a panhandle. So the seven states, seven sisters, and Sikkim are all panhandles because they are disconnected by the country and they are connected by a very small part. So, yes. My opinion here is that the theory is correct. So, what is your opinion, guys? Inform me in the comments down below. Like, subscribe, and share this video. And bye-bye. Before that, I wanted to make an announcement. So, if you don't want to listen to it, you can just pause the video right here and not listen. But my channel has recently been growing a lot for the past few months. My video I uploaded 1 to 2 months ago, Germany vs. France, that has literally exploded now. It's got more than 700 views as of today. And I'm just so shocked. So, thank you so much, guys. You're so close to 100 subscribers. And if we hit that, I am gonna making a special for real. So, the 1000 views, that was, I couldn't do that. But the 100 subscribers, that's guaranteed. And the 2000 views, that is also the thing we've passed. And if the Germany vs. France video hits 100k, 1k, then I'm gonna make another part of it. So, bye bye guys.